about Origin. The reason they shut it down was a synchronicity event. Doesn't say what that means, but I guess there were a few casualties.
She's happy.
plug on Oregon. Apparently they just locked the door and threw away the key. They don't go into a lot of detail, but I guess the place is really dangerous to be in. What if there's some kind of chemical leak or something?
Contact! You're not one of them. I'd pretty much given up on being rescued.
Thank God she's okay. Give her a comm link.
You have two new messages. First message from...
Chuck Habiger. Harlan, it's Abby.
Hello?
Miss Wade, we're gonna get you out of there, but you're gonna have to move quickly.
I need to get to my dad.
Where is it?
Some kind of classified facility. I've never heard of it. There isn't even a street address, just UTM coordinates. The entrances are all hidden, but I have passcodes.
No, Harlan, you were right.
Looks like I've already got the
data. To blow this side to kingdom come.
First thing is gonna get to the room. The helo's on the way.
You mean a helicopter? Can we drive instead? My car's downstairs in the parking garage.
What, are you afraid of flying?
Kind of.
Trust me, you're safer in the air.
Yeah, right. Hurry! Let's go get my dad!
You're not going anywhere but a safe house till this is over.
What?
Don't worry, your father will be joining you as soon as we pick him up.
No way! I'm not going anywhere until I know he's okay.
Forget it, I'm not taking any more chances.
You don't mess around, do you? Why are all the floors lighting up? Uh-oh. Somebody's pressing the call buttons. Get ready! Here we go again. Come back! Where are you going now? This sucks. You don't have to kill everybody! Sorry I freaked out. I'm just not used to being shot at. What's going on? What happened to the power? I'll wait here.
Come
There you are. How did we get separated? I remember the power going out in the elevator. Then the next thing I knew, I was arriving on the top floor and you were gone.
You should have a visual on the evac chopper.
Oh my God! This is crazy. I am not waiting here. My dad's in danger.
Your dad will be fine. You're the one I'm worried about. You just need to calm down.
Sorry.
This way! Damn it, what the hell is she thinking? Headed for the garage. You've got to cut her off before she gets herself killed.
Thank you.
There's an email from Wade about the subject being in an induced coma. Those ATC security goons killed Bishop because somebody didn't want this getting out. They aren't just worried about some ethically questionable bioengineering experiment. I think they're covering up some pretty nasty shit.
But I just made it to my car.
Miss Wade, if you'll just wait a minute.
I can't. I have to go.
Miss Wade! Fuck it. Get to the roof of the parking garage for pickup. You can still get there before her.
This way.
It's good to see you in one piece.
You guys can make out later. Just get that bird in the air. The UTM coordinates from Wade's laptop are right smack in the middle of the Randall Meyer industrial compound in Auburn. The place has been shut down for years.
Why there?
Well, turns out Armor Camp bought this site from the government back in the 50s. Get this. There used to be some kind of underground military complex in that area. I don't think Armor Camp was interested in what was on the property. They wanted what was under it. And I'm guessing it has something to do with Oregon.
He looks okay, but the pilot's dead and Jen's banged up pretty bad.
What about you?
I'll live, but it'll be a while before I can ice skate again.
All right. In that case, I want you to stay with Jen and wait for the medevac.
You sure you want to send him alone? These guys ain't fucking around.
We don't have a choice. Metal could be anywhere, and Alice is out there on her own. By the time backup reaches you, she could be dead.
We're still a couple of clicks away from the Rammelmeyer compound, so you're gonna have to get there on foot.
Got a lot of enemy movement in that area, so expect trouble. They probably want to make sure there weren't any survivors. company to the water treatment plant. They're worried it'll get traced back to them.
We got a sniper! I saw it all! Thank you.
active enemy forces in that area.
wrong here.
Thank you.
We can't stop it! Where'd that fucking thing come from?
He's here!
info on Origin. The genetic reference they use for the program is apparently powerful psychic. Makes sense. If you want a telepathic commander, you need a telepath. Anna was a woman. It says here she gave live birth to the program.
Over there! This way! Get down! Close in!
Passed along if the fetus gestated.
Get him down!
Okay?
You better check it out. Help me! He's here! Stay on your toe. He's over here! Take cover! Get down! You still there? We need reinforcements!
through that exit.
I figured out what a synchronicity event is. There was an incident where they lost control of Fettel. He just suddenly started freaking out. He was only about 10 years old at the time, but I guess he killed a few people. In the investigation, they discovered that there had been a telepathic link between Fettel and Alma, even though she was in a coma. They concluded that she was influencing him. That must have been when they pulled the plug on Orion.
He's here!
Flashlight! Go see what it was.
Divert power to the door. Thank you.
Harlan is settled looking for. He's going home.
Thank you.
Alma's still in there. She has to be. Gotta bring her before ADC decides to get rid of the evidence.
Sensed it. She cannot see in your mind, but perhaps you can see into hers. A life of waking from one nightmare, only to find yourself deep in another. I will set her free.
She was a very disturbed child. Terrible, debilitating nightmare.
contact. I just picked up his signal. If you can hear me, get to high ground. A chopper is standing by.
I know who you are.
still don't know the extent of the damage.
We haven't been able to get through to anyone since the explosion. What about Olma? What happened to her? What was that sound?
Thank you.
Genevieve Aristide. I just wanted to assure you that the origin situation has been resolved.
But so much for discretion.
It was unavoidable. There is some good news, however. The first prototype was a complete success.